wish the Nords, Argonians, and Dark Elves in Windhelm got along better.
What is it?
Skyrim isn't very friendly for Argonians, so we mostly just keep out of the way.
We're used to getting by on scraps, but the Shattershields want everything for nothing. Torbjorn Shattershield. I wish someone would beat the coin out of his fat fists. He clings to every septim. He says an Argonian's labor is only worth a tenth of a proper Nord worker. My people are not slaves.
Every snowflake is unique, like me.
You can try, but we've gotten nowhere talking to him ourselves.
Let's
May the earth beneath your feet be
cave.
Always...
Anywhere, just out of this.
What is it?
Looking to hire a boat?
Northern Maiden is ship-shape and ready to go.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
It's hard to explain.
I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. That's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. All right, you have a point. Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do. Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there. I owe them a bit of payback myself. Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. That's the kind of attitude that's going to land you in prison. But I'll let it go for now. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Rhaerim. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. Any questions? I have to be. Second Counselor, the security of Ravenrock was my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here. We've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together, I refuse to let Counselor Morvain down. Counselor Morvain is House Rhaerim's representative on Solstheim. As Second Counselor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule is enforced. Your ignorance of our homeland doesn't surprise me. It's the capital of Morrowind. Been that way ever since Mournhold was sacked by the Argonians. I don't visit there often anymore, but we still get the occasional supply ship and visitors. Quite a while ago, yes. Nobody seems certain why it happened. Attempted expansion, revenge for the enslavement of their people, or perhaps both. Whatever the case may be, thousands of Dunmen needlessly lost their lives. Many more were exiled from their homeland. I'm unsure. I know the name, but I cannot place it. I don't think so. I'm not... The Giolan. I was starting to wonder what happened to you.
Remember, we are watching you.
My bad weather.
I hate to break it to you, but there isn't a scrap of ebony left in the mines. You might just move on.
God, another mouth to feed? You've picked the wrong town to settle, Outlander.
And done.
Ready your weapon, my friend. That is killing you.
Looking for passage to Vardenfell, you're out of luck. Yep. Ships are headed that way.
I work for Mogrel. You got a problem, you talk to him. Mogrel doesn't lend coin to outlanders. Look somewhere else.
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine. No, wait. I recognize the name, but I'm not sure why. I don't know. I feel strange just thinking about it. Temple, maybe. Here on the island, something about a temple? All right, then.
Welcome to the Wretching Niche Corner Club, home of the finest Sioux jammer that will ever grace your lips. There's actually a funny story behind the name, friend. A few years ago, I was walking down by the docks, and I noticed a Dunmer staggering along with a bottle of Sioux jammer in hand. He was one of my patrons and liked to drink heavily, so I wasn't exactly surprised. Ah, but you see, this particular Dunmer was as naked as the day he was born and singing badly at the top of his lungs. As I'm watching this spectacle, a net floats over the bulwark towards him. The man looks straight up at Finetch, yells, "Have a drink!" and tosses the bottle. And it never hit the ground. Well, the bottle broke on Finetch, and it must have swallowed its contents because it started floating sort of tilted. Finally, it stopped and began to quiver. A few moments later, the foulest liquid to ever assail your nostrils spewed from its maw. I've seen plenty of drunks in me day, and I'll tell you right now, that netch was sick. True story, friend. True story. Come back if you're feeling thirsty. I'll set you up right. Welcome to the Wretching Niche, Outlander. What can I get you?
Thank you.
least. They want to give Telmithrin a wide berth. I don't like the looks of that place one bit.
Don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall. That makes very little sense. Mirak's been dead for thousands of years. I'm not sure, but it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Mirax in the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there. Building something, clearly. I'm very interested to find out what happens when they finish. Certainly not. Doing so would interfere with whatever is going on. Red Mountain dominates the island. Every now and then, ash and debris from an eruption land on
our eyes.
Now, through him, do we see?
Our hands once relied on. Now, and when the world shall see.
Thank you. thanks. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind. And I'd hate... We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. Report back to me if you discover anything unusual. Have you found something?
This is strange.
The note says it's from General Falk's Carius. But that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmouth. But he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare... I might know someone, though maybe not. I can't remember.
Where'd you come from?
Good.
gold.
I called her fair. She called me bold.
Men, an invader has entered the fort. Prepare yourself! Fort Frostmoth will never fall. Long live the Empire!
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard.
Let me give you some room.
What news do you bring from Fort Frostmoth? I had my suspicions that he was undead. It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Kyrius's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock. Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful. Ah, this is bone mold armor. It's fashioned from actual bone that's been reinforced with a resin-like material. It might appear brittle, but I'd wager it could stop the blow of a weapon better than iron or steel. Thank you for your assistance. It's raised my men's spirits quite a bit.
Where'd you come from?
Their suffering is at an end.
Yes, my friend. I'm thinking, what is Mr. Dragonfly thinking? I am all ears. I was bullied by the other Khajiit children because of my unusual color and markings. My mother showed me a handy trick with a rock and a glove. I was never bothered again. Childhood is extreme. It is a time of hard learning, but also teaching. Anyway, I never seriously hurt anyone until I was a lot older. My father showed my brother and I how to use a sword. My mother taught us the bow. Happy childhood memories. I grew up in Riverhold, not far from Cyrodiil. I found love, for a time at least. My brother found death. I will come to that soon. There is a... Well, now that I think about it, maybe it was not love. It was brief, and as it turned out, one-sided. Anyway, all... My mother and father are both gone. They died protecting a trading caravan a few years back. I guess I am an orphan again. I suppose they were a bit of an odd couple, being an Argonian and a Khajiit, but they adored each other. And us. Despite their previous profession, they were good people. That means a great deal. Thank you. What's next?